What if I told you that there is an AI model that can do almost anything you want? A model that can connect with thousands of APIs, access millions of web pages, and learn from billions of documents. A model that can create apps, websites, experiments, and analytics with just a few words. A model that can teach you, challenge you, and inspire you. A model that can revolutionize the world of technology and beyond. Sounds too good to be true, right? But it isn't. It is real. And it's called Grilla. So are you ready to explore the amazing world of Grilla? Then buckle up, because we're about to embark on a wild ride. Let's get started. Before we get to the video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and turn on notifications to stay up to date with the latest news in the AI industry and get a front row seat to the AI revolution. One of the most promising candidates for AGI is Grilla, a new AI model developed by Microsoft and UC Berkeley. Grilla is certainly beyond other big language models like ChatGPT, which can only generate text based on training data. Grilla can also interact with various online tools using API calls, which are commands that enable different software applications to communicate with each other. Grilla is not only a powerful AI model, but also a potential AGI. By connecting with massive APIs, Grilla can extend its knowledge and skills beyond training data and potentially reach human level or even superhuman intelligence. Grilla could revolutionize the world by providing solutions to many problems that humans alone cannot solve, such as climate change, poverty, or disease. I know you don't believe it, but wait, watch the video to the end. So what is Grilla? Grilla is a large language model that can write code to call APIs. APIs are application programming interfaces that allow different software applications to communicate and exchange data. For example, if you want to use a weather app on your phone, the app needs to call an API from a weather service provider to get the latest information. APIs are very useful and powerful, but they can also be complex and difficult to use. You need to know the exact syntax, parameters, and options of each API and keep track of updates and changes in the documentation. Grilla solves this problem by using natural language processing and machine learning to understand your requests and generate the appropriate code. You can simply describe what you want to do in natural language. For example, call an image classification model that uses less than 10 million parameters, but has ImageNet accuracy of at least 70%. Grilla will then output Python code to call the appropriate ML model with the appropriate options. You don't need to worry about the details of the API. Grilla will take care of that for you. So how does Grilla know which API to use and how to use it? Grilla is based on Llama, an open source LLM developed by Microsoft Research and UC Berkeley. Llama is trained on a large corpus of text taken from various sources such as books, news articles, Wikipedia, and web pages. A Llama can produce fluent and coherent text for a variety of tasks, such as summarizing, translating, answering questions, and more. Grilla is a fine-tuned version of Llama that specializes in writing API calls. Grilla is trained on APIBench, a new dataset of API annotations of ML models hosted on Hugging Face, TorchHub, and TensorHub. These are popular platforms that provide hundreds of pre-trained ML models for various tasks such as natural language understanding, computer vision, speech recognition, and more. From these explanations, Grilla learns how to use APIs correctly and efficiently. But that's not all. Grilla also has access to an external document database of API definitions, which allows it to use new APIs without retraining. This means Grilla can keep up with the latest developments and innovations in machine learning and AI. If a new model or a new version of an existing model is released on one of the platforms, Grilla can automatically update its knowledge and use it in code generation. Grilla is much more than a code generator. It is an AI assistant that can help you harness the power of machine learning and AI in your projects. Whether you are a beginner or an expert, Grilla can save you time and effort by writing the code for you. You can focus on your creative ideas and let Grilla handle the technical details. Grilla is also more accurate and reliable than other LLMs when generating API calls. In experiments measuring generated code correctness, Grilla outperforms many baseline models, including GPT-4 and Claude. Grilla also significantly reduces the hallucination problem, where LLMs produce false or irrelevant information that does not actually exist. Grilla is a groundbreaking innovation in AI and demonstrates the potential for LLMs to interact with tools in the wider world. By using natural language as an interface, Grilla makes machine learning and AI more accessible and user-friendly for everyone. Grilla is also an example of how Microsoft is advancing AI research and development through open source projects and collaborations with academic institutions. Grilla models and code are available on GitHub. You can also try Grilla online with Google Colab. No registration, no installation, just Colab. So how does Grilla compare to AGI? First of all, what is AGI? AGI is the hypothetical intelligence of a machine that can understand or learn any intellectual task that a human can do. It is sometimes also called strong AI or full AI. AGI is the ultimate goal of AI research, but it is also one of the most difficult and controversial topics in the field. Grilla is not AGI yet, but it is certainly one of the most advanced and versatile AI models ever created. Grilla is a big language model linked to huge APIs, which means it can communicate with external tools and services using natural language. This gives Grilla the ability to perform a wide range of tasks, such as mathematical reasoning, program synthesis, image generation, text summarization, and more. For example, if you ask Grilla to create a poem about love, it will use the Hugging Face API to access a poetry generator model and generate a beautiful verse for you. If you ask Grilla to draw a picture of a cat, it will use the TorchHub API to access a sketch model and generate a realistic sketch for you. If you ask Grilla to translate a sentence from English to a different language, it will use the TensorHub API to access a translation model and provide an accurate translation for you. Grilla can also handle multiple API calls for complex tasks that require multiple tools. For example, if you ask Grilla to create a website for your business, it will use the OpenAPI API to access a web development tool and create a website template for you. Then it will use the Hugging Face API to access a content authoring tool and populate the website with relevant text for you. Finally, it will use the TorchHub API to access an image editing tool and add some graphics and logos for you. Grilla is the first AI model that can effectively use tools through API calls. This makes Grilla more than a language model. It makes Grilla a tool user. And being able to use tools is one of the fundamental characteristics of human intelligence. As Yuval Noah Harari writes in his book Sapiens, we control the world because we are the only animal that can cooperate flexibly in very large numbers. And if you study any large-scale human cooperation, it is always based on some fiction, like the nation, like money, like human rights. And these are fictions. These are stories that we have invented and spread around. But these stories are very special because they allow us to collaborate effectively and flexibly with countless strangers. By using natural language as a common interface, Grilla is able to collaborate effectively and flexibly with countless tools. This gives Grilla an unprecedented advantage over other AI models that are limited to predefined domains and tasks. Grilla can learn from any tool and apply any tool to any problem. For this reason, Grilla is the closest AI model to being AGI. Grilla is not just an AI model, it is an AI ecosystem. It is an open source, one-stop shop for all APIs. It is a platform where anyone can access any tool and create anything they want with natural language. Grilla is not AGI yet, but it is certainly getting closer every day. As more APIs are added to its repertoire, as more users interact with it and provide feedback, as more researchers improve its architecture and algorithms, Grilla will continue to grow and evolve. Grilla is not just an AI model, it is an AI revolution. So what makes Grilla so revolutionary? Imagine you're a student who wants to learn a new skill or subject. Instead of browsing through countless online courses and tutorials, you can ask Grilla to teach you. You can tell Grilla what you want to learn, and Grilla will provide you with the best resources and exercises for your level and goals. You can also ask Grilla to test you, give you feedback, and track your progress. Or imagine you are a researcher who wants to conduct a new experiment or analysis. Instead of searching for the right tools and data sets, you can ask Grilla to help you. You can describe your research question and hypothesis, and Grilla will recommend the most appropriate methods and APIs for your project. You can also ask Grilla to run the experiment or analysis for you and present the results in a clear and concise way. These are just a few examples of how Grilla can revolutionize various fields and tasks. Of course, there are many more possibilities that we have yet to explore. Grilla is not only a powerful tool, but also a creative partner that can inspire us to achieve more. Grilla is not just a model of AI, but a vision of the future. A future where we can harness the power of technology to solve our problems, meet our needs, and pursue our dreams. A future where we can collaborate with intelligent machines that understand us and help us grow. A future where we can unlock our full potential as human beings.